another day in Palm Springs, and look, we have some fun guests here today.
Hi!
They literally just walked in this morning, like, didn't stop.
We have arrived!
They came from Florida to come to Coachella and don't have tickets to Coachella, but you know what? We'll figure it out. Today is going to be very fun. I mean, every day is going to be fun. It's Coachella. But we are actually, I have Go Get Glitter coming to the hotel. You guys know them. I've worked with them a few times. And this is the outfit I'm wearing today. They're on their way here and I'm going to get all glittered up. Oh my God, you look so cool. Okay, guys, we are about to get glittered with Go Get Glitter. Guys, look what they brought. Can I show this stuff?
Yeah.
Oh my God, these are their new, like, pasties, and they're so cute. Seriously, this, I was wearing one of these yesterday, and everyone was, like, going crazy about it. Oh my God, this is a glitter dream. Okay, we're putting a little, what are these called?
Body jewels, all-in-one body jewels.
Oh, like that. That's cool. Nice. That looks so good. That's awesome. All the comments in my picture are like, how is she gonna get that off? And I'm like, it just comes off with water. Like, it's not that intense. For this outfit. This outfit's actually so comfy too.
Oh,
like it's so literally cute. Like the stretchiest, softest fabric on the inside. And I feel like that's something that like I care about so much is like I want
you
my
want comfortable.
I want my festival outfits to be comfortable too.
Absolutely. Like, it sucks being uncomfortable.
Yeah. Like yesterday I literally wore Nike sneakers, but like whatever. We are on the final crystals. It's cute.
That's cool.
I love the little
it's like
the
quite
space
eight, like extraterrestrial.
I feel like this, do you think it's gonna stay? It's kinda coming off a little. Maybe we should put some in the-
Why don't we do glitter instead? I think we should do the other shoulder.
Oh yeah, we should do that. Guys, Saray just got her glitter on. It looks so good. You're a shining star, girl. Look at you with your gold stars. All right, guys, full outfit glitter reveal in 3, 2, 1. Okay, ladies, now let's get in formation. Ooh. Let's just keep Saray's audio. I like wanted to have a really cool song, but like, you know what? That was great. We are on our way to the festival with the Simply Be crew. What's up? I'm so glad we're going with a crew this time. Saray and I always get lost. We can never find the VIP entrance. Like, we're just a mess. Guys, we are heading into the festival. We made it. We're at the right entrance. We are on time. The sun is out. Hallelujah.
Festival!
Okay. Look who just reunited.
Spicy girls.
We're doing a little Coachella photo shoot.
Guys, we made it! We're here. We're literally chilling by this giant star straight from the ground. We're just taking some pictures right now.
I'm so happy to be here. Oh my God, I'm dead right now. I'm dead.
You are my shining star. A star underneath a star.
Guys, just capturing lots of outfit info for you guys. I forgot to end yesterday's vlog, but I hope you enjoyed. Make sure to come back tomorrow for Coachella Day 3, and I'll see you guys next time.
Bye!